North Korean state media has released new images of Kim Jong-un visiting a newly built resort for the country's scientists. Kim Jong-un is seen in these pictures using a walking stick for support while meeting officials and looking around the new science center in the southern Pyongyang province. This is the fifth public appearance the North Korean leader has made after a long absence from the public eye. His disappearance for 40 days prompted a flurry of speculation about his health. North Korean media said that he had injured his foot, but there were rumors of political trouble in the country and that he has serious health problems. There's also speculation that while these photos were taken in the past few months, they may have been released recently in response to mounting questions of the leader's whereabouts. Last week, Kim reappeared in state media for the first time since he attended a concert with his wife on September 3rd, but a time was not specified for this event either. He also missed a key political anniversary earlier this month, as well as a recent session of the country's parliament.